a little bit of technical difficulty, and we were just gooing this stuff into the pre-buttered pan. And it's full of cheese now, the wet ingredients, the dry ingredients, and we're going to put this together. Oh, by the way, I think we were starting to tell you also that there's something really fun that's gonna happen this week. It has to do with a bunch of our musicians. So we're gonna go live in a little while to explain that all to you and continue doing our cooking series, because we also have something fun we're gonna do tomorrow. We're gonna make limoncello out of lemons, right? I think it'll be pretty cool. Fascinating that they even sold Everclear at BevMo. I would have thought people would have bought that so that they could make hand sanitizer over out of it, but luckily they had it.
Might be too expensive for that.
And the cool thing at BevMo is you call your order in and you aren't even allowed to go in. They curbside deliver. We have friends at BevMo right now down in Point Loma, and they said there's a line wrapped around the building. Wonder why. Close all bars in the county, in the state, and everybody's needing some drinks, right? So this is cool. It made 369, which is exactly what it was supposed to. And I think we were talking about our friends, the Urban Winery. So this is BK Cellars Fumé Blanc. And we'll say cheers and stay safe, stay healthy, and well fed and happy. Thanks.